Hey guys, got some grinding on the agenda to do today. Here's the old helper, Kimberly. Flush cut some of these big stumps. Kind of forgot to start filming until after we were partway done. There's another guy we did. I still got to hit this piece right here, just left. My swing wasn't quite enough. But, did those two. We got a couple near this barn over here. These guys are being kind of tricky. They're getting kind of close to the structure. But I'll just be careful. That one I might even screw with. I don't know. This is all for my buddy. He just wants to clean up so it doesn't look too bad. I'm just going like 4 or 6 inches below grade. Got this guy over by this telephone pole too. So it really shouldn't be too bad. Cherry. I think he said he's got maybe another 5 or 10 in the back towards that woods line too. So we'll just make our way back there and see what we got towards the end. All right.
Thank you. What do you want to tell me?
What? Hey guys, I just wanted to show you this real quick. It's kind of cool. It's right, that was a big stump butted up right against the concrete. And he's trying to save it so he could park like tractors and stuff on this concrete. So I just ground it down the best I could to just a little lip so he could just pop right over it. Came out pretty good. Just so I didn't cause any damage to the concrete. But, alright.
paper, so I'm going to show you the finished product of all the grounded out stumps. So these are the two over here. And then these, they just cut off the tops before grinding them out. So that's what's left over. And this one, he went as close as he could to the pole. That came out pretty good. And then, lastly, the ones for this area was this one.